Hi, in front of me I have Cut S62 Pro, and I'm gonna show you how to turn on the camera timer on this device. First, let's open the camera app. To do it, tap this icon right here. Oh, my bad. Tap the icon. In the camera app, let's tap on this icon right here at the top, next to the settings icon. And here we can select 10 seconds, 3 seconds, and this option, which is off. Let's select 10 seconds, for example. Then press the shutter button to take the picture. And as you can see, the countdown started. And after it's done, the picture will be taken. Like this. And that's how you turn on the camera timer on this device. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please consider subscribing to our channel and leaving the like on the video.